I'm dividing the video because I think in order for me to upload it into YouTube, it has to be a little, shorter length. So I'm gonna use more lighter colors. I'm gonna mix white, little bit of yellow ochre. First, I mix these two together. Fill some parts. Little more water. Supposed to use that brush, so I'm gonna wash it off and use the other brush. It's an acrylic brush, and that was not, so I'm fixing some parts, wearing it down to fill the whole parts over there. Then maybe I'll use that color a little bit here too. Divide that part a little bit. Maybe a circle over here, and then that part. And maybe here too. Okay. Then, let's see, maybe the eyes over here. Here. Make sure you fill the little parts too, because it's easily be missed in the painting. And then I'll mix a little bit of green over there to switch the tone a little bit. Maybe I'll bring more orange to that tone so that it's different orange color, but you can still use it, right? So I'm gonna squeeze very little bit. Then mix with that little bit of dirt color so you get a different kind of orange tone over there. And then I'll fill this part. Maybe I'll feel like this because you see, this is kind of like awkward, like big plain surface. So I'm trying to break the shape over there. Maybe I'll mix a little more white. White fill some parts. It's more like skin color now. Mix that orange a little more to bring the saturation back. Then I'll use a little bit of crimson color now because I don't think that I have enough darker red tone for the ground compared to the dark green I used. So this is more like really reddish crimson tone, but can really make it more like crimson later. Gonna fill that part, maybe this part. Oops. This part, maybe here. Little bit of white, I think, from there on. White.